Here's another fascinating fact for you.
Still losing? How much sedative did you shoot it with?
I thought... Who are you?
They can't be here! Get them!
I can see something through the gate. Can you move the spotlight?
Yeah. I'm not an idiot. I think I know how to move a spotlight. I mean, it's basically my only job.
Look, are you gonna move the spotlight or not?
Hey, what's going on down there?
Someone's left the Pachycephalosaurus out!
What the? There shouldn't be anyone else on the island. Capture them!
Yeah! Come on! The Brachiosaurus has escaped!
Seriously! Learn their names, man!
About some of the attractions we have in store for the park. For a start, we'll have a Pachycephalosaurus petting zoo. Of course, those particular dinosaurs have a habit of headbutting anything they move. But the same is true of goats, and everyone seems okay with them. Another plan is to use brachiosauruses as slides, thanks to their long necks. And as they're herbivores, they're extremely unlikely to eat any of the visitors. We think we'll lose one, perhaps two in a thousand, which is well within our safety margins. A particularly profitable money spinner will be the Triceratops ring toss, a variant of a fairground mainstay with the added difficulty of the competitors having to get the hoops over a moving target. I'd wager that one will bring in quite the pretty penny. One might say, it'd be up and running.
He's got a broken leg. Let's get in the car before
they
hear us.
Are you out of your mind?
Shh,
do you have
voice.
Any idea
know what that is?
Come on, open the door.
You're nuts.
So that should make an interesting chapter in your book.
Hang on to something!
Hang on to something!
Yeah.